Alright. We're back here with another Dax Dear Alcohol. I'm becoming a huge fan of Dax. Hit that real quick. And it's just the energy that I get from every single thing he does. Like, I feel it. Like, he makes me feel the music. And that is very rare from a lot of these artists out here, you know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, 50K by any means necessary. Let's go ahead and hop into this now. Look, to talk on this topic, so it's, he says, why does it even matter if I drink you anyway? I'ma just say from personal experience. So my dad was an alcoholic, and even though his drinking was temporary and his feeling, what he did in the process was long term, if you guys get what I mean. So, I'm not gonna get too deep into it, so I'ma let it go.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes, alcohol ain't my friend. But I keep drinking cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out.
Hey, look, man, alcohol is, I want to say, it helps with some people's depression, you know what I'm saying? If they feeling like they're in that box or they feeling trapped, the first thing they could either do is either, you know, or, you know, get a little drinky drink. I've been there. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I tell y'all, I'm transparent on this channel, on all my channels. But, like, I've been there before. And I feel like that's why now I don't drink as much. I barely drink social. You know what I'm saying? I barely drink social. It's like, they be like, you want a drink? I be like, nah. But when I'm feeling like I want one or I need one, it's like you don't need the alcohol, but you really want to get that, you know, I don't know, that quick, you know, buzz or whatever happened. I don't know what it is, but, and I don't even drink, but it's different.
Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't want to drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted. Cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep
keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, 'cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared, 'cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because, man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relates. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. Painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I feel in pressure that is I got wasted, 'cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, 'cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
That's it right there. That's it right there. You can have a good time real quick and you have that drink. You ain't gonna remember. If you drink too much, you're not gonna remember the good memories. All the good times. You'll mostly remember 100% of the bad times. Like I said, my dad was an alcoholic. And like, I mean, when I mean he was an alcoholic, like he died from drinking. So, I've been around it my whole life. Well, not my whole life, because my mom got fed up and left when I was 10. Hey, look, I'm going to just go ahead and put that out here. I'm transparent. I'm going to say whatever. I'm going to let y'all know what's up. I'm going to tell you the real deal. When I went through a really bad breakup, I did drink a lot. But then I was like, what the fuck? Why am I drinking? Like, you're not worth it. You know what I'm saying? Like, after that, like, sometimes you gotta talk to yourself. It's alcohol is a mental thing. You know what I'm saying? But you it's just a temporary fix. And once you realize that you don't need it like that, then you won the battle. That's all I'm saying. But I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this video right here. Like I said, if you are at this end and you have not, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. 50K by any means necessary. And we on to the next one. Perfect.